Fret not, fret not. My feet are here firmly planted. For I am a lord, and this is my throne. Listen, this might pique thine interest. Before I was a lord of Cinder, I was a student of transposition, the process of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. A forbidden art that once left a foul stain upon Corlan's honor. 'Tis an art that grants powers once thought unattainable. Most transposing kilns were lost with Corland, but this place is a crossing for all manner of cursed objects. If thou happenst upon a transposing kiln, bring it to me. Quick. Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, bring to me a twisted soul. Transposition is the art of extracting and coalescing the essence of a soul. In transposing a twisted soul, its true power transferreth to thee. Thy purpose is to seek lords and slay them. What's to fear in a little transposition now? Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire. The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire. So it is, I became a lord of Cinder. I may be but small, but I will die a colossus. Treat the firekeeper not with discourtesy. She is much like thee, prisoners both, kept to link the fire. Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon any twisted souls?
Goodbye, and stay safe. Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?
The poor, wretched souls. Be they lord or legend, the curse shows no mercy. What a sham. The poor, what a sham.